a tremendous performance last night at Survivor Series, but the odds were not his favor, and the bloodline just proved to be too much.
Drew McIntyre went toe-to-toe, step-for-step with Roman Reigns. Nothing to be ashamed of. In fact, if it weren't for Jey Uso in a low blow, you kind of wonder what the result would have been.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Wichita Falls, Texas, weighing in at 340 pounds, Keith Lee!
But tonight we are in the process of finding out who is the next challenger for Drew McIntyre's WWE Championship. Earlier on tonight, Riddle defeated Sheamus. Keith Lee about to go one-on-one with the United States Champion, Bobby Lashley, in another singles match later on tonight. Randy Orton versus AJ Styles. All three of these matches, Byron, lead to a triple threat match next week, the winner of which challenges McIntyre for the title.
I got to tell you, though, when it comes to this match we're about to see, I am so intrigued. Again, this is the first time we're going to see Keith Lee and the Almighty go one-on-one.
Oh, I'm looking forward to this. This is the matchup where big meets bad.